In the American West during the 1800s, one in four cowboys was African American.
Well, they ought to do just what they do. They just didn't put it in the paper.
This is the story of how a runaway slave would become a cowboy and turn those skills into a cattle empire in 1939 worth more than $1 million. This is the story of A.D. John Wallace.